Halsey delivered an emotional speech at the iHeartRadio Music Awards at the Microsoft Theater in Los Angeles Thursday, as she accepted the honors for the Fangirls Award. The Fangirls Award, which was presented to the 24-year-old Without Me singer by actress Elle Fanning, 20, are aimed at honoring women for their efforts in making the world a better place. The New Jersey native, whose full name is Ashley Nicolette Frangipane, embraced her beau, young Blued, 20, as she made her way to the podium to accept the honors. The socially conscious songstress addressed the name of the award, as she said the word fangirl is often used in a very derogatory sense when it shouldn't be. I think if a young woman likes something, then in the eyes of the rest of the world that makes it stupid or it makes it unimportant or invalid, the singer-songwriter said. But as a former fangirl, and as a person who is lucky enough to have fans of their own, I know that it is very much the opposite actually. Halsey noted that fandoms, both her own and those she has been a part of, have been sources of motivation, passion and determination for people in a positive way. In a time where it is so necessary to have feeling and to have empathy, she said, when I see a fangirl or a fanboy or a fan anyone I see a person who is capable of feeling and capable of affecting change and that means a lot to me, so, thank you. Halsey accepted the honors less than 2 months after she delivered an impact poem titled A Story Like Mine at the New York City Women's March in January. I don't really know how to do a speech unless it rhymes, so I'm gonna do a little poem for you guys, Halsey told the crowd, before a poignant poem that touched on her past experiences with sexual assault. At the show, Halsey performed with Youngblood, whose real name is Dominic Harrison, as well as Travis Barker, for the track 11 Minutes.